it's Wendy from runningbuggies.com. I'm going to be putting together your bugaboo runner today. Not your bugaboo runner, my bugaboo runner, a bugaboo runner. Start off with your wheels. You'll have a 14-inch for the front and a 2 16-inch for the back. Check the right pressure. They should be between 20 and 35 psi. So having a track pump really helps getting that right. You will have your chassis, which is the bottom piece folded up like so. The bugaboos can be a little tricksy to open, but it's all about these white pieces on the sides here. So I like to use a bit of a crab pincer, put your hands in there, pull up, and then lift over. And while you're lifting the handlebar over, you can push out with your foot that bottom section like that. Let's have a go. There we go. So now you have your chassis. Depending on if your buggy's new or not, you may not have your adapters on. So each different bugaboo seat requires different adapters. And let me show you what they look like. They're really easy to put on, but they are all slightly different. You just slide them in there. So no adapters, you won't get your seat on. So front wheel slots into this, the forks at the front. So you might have to open it a bit, unscrew, and then just tighten that up. You want it tight enough that it leaves an imprint on your hand. Then the rear wheels. So you can see the mud guards spin around. You want it at the top, obviously. And then all you need to do is slot it in there. You may have to put your, press the white button in. And there you go. And one on the other side. Pressing the white button in, and in it goes. So that's your wheels on. You can adjust the handlebar height by again playing with these white bits. And to collapse it, might as well do that, you push that back over and lift that up. So if you wanted it collapsed with the wheels on, that's how it is. And then to open it up again, lift these white bars, push that up with your foot and pull that over. And then obviously you've got your lovely seat, which you can put on parent facing and adjusting the incline depending on the age of your child, or you can face them outwards. Watch the world go by, and again, you can still adjust them if you want to. And there you go. Happy buggy running! Any questions, email me, Wendy at runningbuggies.com.